I know who you are. Seb.
Yeah, no one's called me that. I don't think.
I know what you crave. What you fear.
Can you not?
Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't.
Not Joe!
Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Okay. Yeah, fuck. That's fine. I mean, it's not fine, but you know. Haha. Running, give me that. Running. You wanna just, oh, I'm not dead. Hey, look at that. You wanna come here?
Out of ammo.
Oh, damn it. I thought I was aiming with my, this thing. Get your damn pistol out, dude. Okay, you only blow up when you actually go near the thing. I made me stumble, but I need it. Oh god, it's gonna definitely make me stumble. That's not useful. That's not helpful at all. That did nothing! Nope, okay, it's just looking at me now. Oh, I can hide. Well, if I can hide, then what am I waiting for? I know what I'm waiting for. Am I about to hit the button on the elevator and then wait here and then go? Because this is the only hiding spot I found. Oh, maybe the other cars also have that, I don't know. Oh, you know where I am, don't you? Is that him picking up his car? Because I can't tell. Great. Come on, unstep. Snap out of it. 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 So he doesn't. Oh, he's gonna destroy the room anyways. Yeah, that didn't work. But I killed it. I think I got everything. Somewhere else, please.